One of the things that many people grapple with is this idea of, am I the narcissist? Not everyone who posts a selfie is narcissistic. Narcissism is characterized by a series of patterns that hang together. Grandiosity, arrogance, envy of other people. They're very controlling.
The first trait of someone who's a narcissist is superiority.
Deep down, they don't have a whole lot of inner strength to draw upon, so they draw their strength from a comparative standing to you. If they can somehow show themselves to be superior and they show that you're inferior, then somehow that makes them feel like they are winning.
And if you happen to do things better or look better, they can unleash rage on you, anything to discredit you, make you go away so that they can continue upholding this facade of superiority.
One of their favorite games is to set up scenarios where you will give them an ugly response and they go into the character assassination.
The next trait is the need for control. They want to keep this facade up, right, of being perfect and superior. And if they don't have full control, they can't do that. And so they'll use manipulation, gaslight, love bombing, flying monkeys, which is essentially people who participate in their smear campaigns. These will be people in their lives that haven't realized who they are yet. The third trait, most common, is a complete lack of boundaries. Because a narcissist is gonna need a lot of control and wants to have everything just perfect, they'll struggle to see where we end and they begin. And this can happen a lot when our parent is a narcissist. They can feel like we are just an extension of them. We're not independent. Anything we do is representative of them, right? And they'll want to get in on and turn the attention to them when we have a success, and they'll want to disown us, call us disrespectful when we do something they don't want.
What we all have to look at is on the lowest ends, you have people who are vain, emotionally immature and stunted. They're a little bit harmless. They're more caught up in childlike concerns, even though they're an adult, and they're not able to attend with the proper attention to sort of grown-up problems, but not as psychologically harmful as things like malignant narcissism. People who are coercive, exploitative, manipulative, isolating, menacing.
And if you think any of these traits apply to you, it's really important to see a professional to get properly diagnosed.